shower and die from Bonnie Lake, 1953 at 51 miles an hour.